I will add one disk. you cannot change. Okay, that is already configured and it is applying from the domain policy, right? Is that clear?
Yes.
Now what I need to do, go to diskmgmt.msc. Network. restart the systems, it might some problem happen.
Install it. Click on here.
navigate to the OU which WSS server located and refer the following picture to check the permission. Okay. So in the security, it's telling authenticated user reads only. That we need to do. production manager, I received the following error. One or more pre-deployment tasks failed. Instance name property does not exist. Parameter configuration is stored. instance name does not already, what does it mean? Since the SQL instance name does not already exist in the registry and the WID role service is not installed, the instance SSM must be specified on the command line. Some sort of troubleshooting to fix this issue. Got it? restoration successfully completed, click here to close and launch WSUSE administrative console. Perfect. Now click on next. Next, synchronization on Microsoft updates. Here we are. Hello, my voice audible? Hello, my voice audible?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now click on next. As we do not have any proxy synchronization from Microsoft, use proxy when synchronizing. Leave it. You no need to do anything. So start connecting. Now here over the internet, WSUSE will contact Microsoft repository. Okay. From this Microsoft repository, patches which download on WSUSE. Got my point? Take some time. We have to keep the time. telling configure a Windows Server update service of the following screen. We need to apply your upstream server for proxy server setting synchronization information. Download includes, click start connecting, that we have already done, click on next. Okay, so here we will install update on English only. Got my point? Only English we need. Apart from this, none of the updates we will take. Click on next. If you click on this here, I will select Active Directory. Azure File Sync. No. Here we will take only Windows Server 2019 only. That updates we need. And also we will take Windows Server 2016 only. That two updates we need. Clear? And also we need Active Directory as well. Click on next. Here we need critical update, definition update, security update, upgrades. That things. Now click on next. Synchronization will manually synchronization automatically. So right now I'm doing it manually, but if you in organization, hello, my voice audible?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Now in organization you have a time that every time this time the synchronization will happen. But synchronization must be happened before the business hours, post business hours, because huge bandwidth will be consumed by WSO servers. Click next and finish. This is your WSOS console that we are struggling for. Now we are seeing the smiling face. Clear? Anything success doesn't come out smoothly. It have a lot of struggle in behind. Got my point? So now generally it is now synchronization status. As you see, the status is in synchronization state. So we have to give them, then only the updates which download, I mean synchronization from where? Their upstream server in Microsoft. They are synchronizing with their upstream server in the Microsoft. So let it, whatever it is, same, leave it. So after it is downloaded all these updates, then these updates will be shown here in Windows Server. So we'll patch. We will patch our servers over there. Clear?
Sir, I have one question in this.
Yes, please.
So, do we have to follow the same process of all the domain controllers one by one, or how do we do in organization?
Organization only one WSO server, brother. WSO, I have configured WSO, not domain controller. Domain controller this is, and this is WSOS, Windows Server Update Service. This server is actually the orchestrations of the downloaded update from their upstream server in Microsoft. In organization, there is a many tools like SCCM, like WSOS, but in Active Directory environment, none of the domain controller can directly patch to SCCM servers. It is patched through WSOS. Even you have a control which when, let's say you have selected 2019 and 2016 updates only. In 2019, 2016 you have option which update you have to select, which update you have to deny, all those stuffs. Clear? But that only we need to synchronize everything. So what I do next 5 hours I will make continuous the server over internet for synchronization. One it is synchronization, then it is showing all our status showing green. Then only our we will start the next. Now see that all the updates are showing blank. And right now the computer also showing blanks. So we also need one more 2016 server here for patching as well. So let it first, it will install it. Synchronization is, so once synchronization 7:43 p.m. has succeeded, synchronization is happening, then only updates will download. So today we have configured the WSUSE servers. Next week we will show you how we can patch the server from WSUSE. Clear?
Yes sir, yes.
Sir, in my office they are using Bitfix.
Sorry?
In my office they are using Bitfix.
Bitfix, okay. That is also a tool.
Yeah.
Depending on, but if you have a good knowledge on WSUSE, you can work anywhere tool. Because Microsoft is the one and only give you the mother's platform of patching. Because SCCM, before SCCM, WSUSE still there, WSUSE today also there. Okay. That was a very, very important actually. Any organization domain controller cannot be patched. I mean, without WSUSE, it cannot be work. Okay. Gloria, Gopal, any doubts?
I had one small query.
Yes.
It was asking for the SQL server. So, what was that regarding? Because normally for SCCM, SQL server is needed, right?
For your information, any Microsoft product, it's need a SQL server. Okay, and also it is required because why is they are telling SQL for this compact database? Got my point? Windows Internet Database also work. Even all the organization will use Windows Internet. Some organization will use SQL. Why? I'm telling you, not SQL recommended every time, because if you go with SQL, you need to patch the SQL server, you have to recruit one guy to maintain the database. Will it not possible? Then that is why people always go with WID. Got my point?
Okay.
See that, synchronization is 10%. So we have to work within 100%, then only patches will work. Even after that, we'll detect all the servers into WSUSE. Got it? So right now, we will short out the updates. Once update, next 5 hours, you see that. All are started green. Critical updates, all are started greens. Got it? As of now, we do not have any servers here. So we will update the server one by one. Let's do it. Okay, so that I will do it on next week. Let me save the file.